Quantum teleportation was just achieved with over 90% accuracy over a 44-kilometer distance. Imagine visiting Mars and coming back to a laboratory on Earth after collecting samples from the Red Planet. Well, it looks like something that could be possible with quantum teleportation, but not the way we want it, because teleportation as we want it might only exist in science fiction. In the quantum world, teleportation involves the transportation of information rather than transportation of physical objects. A team of Chinese physicists already made some serious progress in the field of quantum mechanics, as they were able to measure the speed of quantum entanglement, something referred to as spooky action at a distance by Einstein himself. But what exactly are all these? Well, keep watching till the end to find out more about quantum teleportation. Picture a world where the journey from the UK to Dubai would be done in the blink of an eye. Well, that is teleportation. By now, we are all aware of the concept of teleportation, all thanks to the works of science fiction, where a physical object, or even a human being, can be instantly transported to a faraway location with the help of highly sophisticated teleportation machines. Most people believe that teleportation of matter is extremely unlikely. This is because a Star Trek-like transporter must do three things. It needs to pin down the position and type of every atom in a person's body, and then transmit that information, presumably at the speed of light or even faster, to a remote location, and finally use that information to assemble atoms the exact same way. Yes, all of this sounds extremely complicated. And it is. Until very recently, such a thing was almost impossible because, according to quantum theory, it's impossible to know everything about an atom with 100% certainty. There is also a cosmic speed limit that applies to every object, which means no object can ever exceed the speed of light. Over the years, researchers have developed several clever schemes to circumvent this limit. And finally, they have introduced tachyons as hypothetical particles that could exceed the speed of light. But tachyons are also required to have imaginary masses, and they do not exist physically. But physicists have found a new trick known as quantum teleportation, which allows one to ingeniously create a perfect copy of a quantum particle at a remote location. Not only that, scientists can now achieve this feat at multiple locations, and this is known as quantum telecloning. A team of Chinese physicists were also able to make some serious progress in the field of quantum mechanics, as the team very recently measured the speed of quantum entanglement, or the spooky action at a distance, as Einstein called it. But what exactly is quantum entanglement? Well, in simple terms, two or more particles are entangled, which means they share the same waveform. The more technical definition for quantum entanglement would be something that occurs when particles such as photons, electrons, molecules as large as buckyballs, and even small diamonds interact physically and then become separated. The type of interaction is such that each resulting member of a pair is properly described by the same quantum mechanical description or state, which is indefinite in terms of important factors such as position, momentum, spin, polarization, etc. In order to measure the speed of light, Chinese physicists entangled pairs of photons and then transmitted half of the pair to receiving units. These receiving units were named Alice and Bob, for reasons that we don't know, and they were positioned about 15.3 kilometers or 9.5 miles apart in an east-west orientation. The receivers were oriented in this fashion in order to minimize the interference from the Earth's rotation, which is an extremely significant factor considering the scale of the operation. The team then observed the very first half of the entangled pair and waited to see how quickly the other half assumed the same state. They repeated the process for 12 hours to confirm the accuracy of their measurements. So, what were their results? Well, the team reported that quantum entanglement transfers information at 3 trillion meters per second, or 4 orders of magnitude faster than light. This is a lower speed limit, which means as we collect more precise data, you can expect the number to be a lot larger. So, how exactly does quantum teleportation work? One of the very first scientific articles to investigate quantum teleportation is Teleporting an Unknown Quantum State via Dual Classical and Einstein-Podolsky-Rosen Channels, published by C.H. Bennett, G. Brassard, C. Crapaud, R. Yoja, A. Perez, and W.K. Wouters in 1993. in which they used dual communication methods to send and receive quantum information. It was experimentally realized in 1997 by two research groups led by Sandu Popescu and Anton Zeilinger, respectively. The experimental determinations of quantum teleportation have been made in information content, including atoms, electrons, photons, and superconducting circuits, as well as distance with 1,400 kilometer or 870 miles, which is by far the longest distance of successful teleportation by a group, of Jianwei Pan using the Mesias satellite for space-based quantum teleportation. Just in 2019, scientists confirmed that information could be passed between photons on computer chips even when the photons were not physically linked. According to the National Science Foundation, funded research by University of Rochester and Purdue University scientists, teleportation may also be possible between electrons, which changes everything that we know so far, making this science fiction concept a reality someday in the future. In a paper published in Nature Communications and another one in Physical Review X, the researchers, including Rochester physicists John Nicol and Andrew Jordan, explore new ways of creating quantum mechanical interactions between distant electrons. This research is extremely important in understanding the way quantum computing works and also improving the same. According to scientists, this has the potential to revolutionize medicine, science, and technology by providing faster and more efficient processes and sensors. Quantum teleportation is simply the technique for transferring quantum information from a sender from one location to a receiver some distance away. Teleportation is already commonly portrayed in science fiction as a means to physically transfer objects from one location to another. But quantum teleportation only transfers quantum information. The sender does not have to know the particular quantum state being transferred. The location of the recipient can also be unknown, but to complete quantum teleportation, classical information needs to be sent from the sender to receiver, because quantum teleportation cannot occur faster than the speed of light. Quantum teleportation involves two distant entangled particles, in which the state of a third particle instantly teleports its state to the two entangled particles. To understand more about how quantum teleportation works, you need to understand what quantum states are. Consider a single photon, which is a fundamental bit of an electromagnetic wave, so it can be polarized so that its electric field points vertically or horizontally. The photons can also be in both states at once, all thanks to how weird quantum mechanics are. So the photons can literally be polarized both vertically and horizontally at the same time. The amounts of vertical and horizontal help define the state of a photon. Things get even more complicated than that. In addition to the mixture of vertical and horizontal, the photon's state is also defined by another parameter, which is an angle known as phase. So the actual state of a photon consists of the mixture of vertical and horizontal, and the phase. It can be visualized with the help of an abstract sphere or globe, on which the North Pole stands for the pure vertical state, and the South Pole stands for the horizontal late state. The precise state of a photon is then a point on the globe, with the latitude giving the balance of vertical and horizontal in the state, and longitude giving the phase. Thus, every point on the equator stands for a state in which the photon is in an equal mixture of vertical and horizontal, but in which the phase, which can be probed in certain more complicated measurements, is different. Quantum teleportation instantly transfers the condition or state of one quantum particle to another distant one, without sending the particle itself. It's more like transferring the reading on one clock to a distant one. So you could say that quantum teleportation is doing something that is less ambitious and more subtle, because the quantum teleportation that we have right now is very different to what is already depicted in television shows like Star Trek and several other science fiction stories. Such a teleportation generally involves disintegrating a material object somehow, beaming the contents through space, instantly and perfectly reassembling the object in some distant location. Nothing is disintegrated and reassembled in quantum teleportation, and no matter travels anywhere. The process only works at the level of individual quantum particles, like photons, electrons, atoms, and so on, which means quantum teleportation and the teleportation that we know is not the same. Ultimately, quantum technology and the research surrounding the same is opening new doors to all kinds of opportunities and possibilities. Quantum teleportation will drastically improve the speed of communication, if they can travel faster than the speed of light. Research still continues on the subject, and some physicists believe that faster-than-light communications might be possible with some intricate manipulation of these entangled particles. For now, we know that the interaction between entangled quantum particles is a lot faster than the speed of light. We know that quantum entanglement can be used to realize quantum teleportation experimentally. And we also know that entanglement has applications in several emerging technologies of quantum computing and quantum cryptography. At this point, we are extremely confident that quantum computers will be able to do revolutionary things, which involve solving complex problems infinitely faster than the computers of today. This technology will have huge applications in a wide range of fields, from weather predictions to medical research, and also the development of artificial intelligence. It can also improve cybersecurity and might also give us the ability to break current encryption methods. But the question is, can quantum communication be faster than the speed of light? If the answer is yes, then the door will open to even more possibilities, like communications in space, especially considering the newly found interest in space exploration, all thanks to the space race between private companies like Blue Origin and SpaceX.